Namaste. Welcome to Fit in 5 by Cult Fit Life. I am Shweta and I will guide you through a quick session of yoga for lower body. And I'll make sure at the end of 5 minutes you get a good stretch in your legs. So let's get started. Coming to a standing posture, separate your feet a little wider than your shoulders, turning your right foot towards the right, left toes pointing straight. Inhale to stretch your arms at shoulder level. Exhale, lean towards your right and reach wherever you can comfortably on your right leg. If you're comfortable, look up at your left thumb. Breathe here. 1, 2, keep both your legs straight. 3, 4, 5. As you inhale, keep your knees soft, slowly come up. Let your arms remain there, just turn your feet position. Turn your right toes forward, left foot to the left. Inhale here, exhale, lean towards your left, stretch your right arm up. Breathe. If your neck hurts, look sideways or down. 1. Keep your arms active. 2. Both your legs straight. 3. 4, 5. As you inhale, come up. Exhale, release your arms, turn your toes. From here, come to a seated posture. Coming on your knees, you can come to a tabletop. Bring your right foot in between your palms for Ardha Hanumanasana. You can stay on your fingertips. As you inhale, you take your hips back, pull or flex your toes towards you. Keep looking forward, feel a good stretch in your hamstrings. Breathe. 1. Keep lifting your chest, don't round your spine. 2. 3. 4. 5. As you inhale, bend your right knee. Bring your right knee in between your palms. Stretch your left leg back. Kapotasana. If comfortable, bring your right ankle a little forward in line with your knee. Stay on your fingertips. Inhale to lift your chest. Keep pointing your left toes back. If you're comfortable, look up. Breathe. 1. Feel the stretch in your glutes. 2, 3, 4, 5. Release, place your palms down, tuck your toes, come to tabletop. We do this on the left. As you inhale, bring your left foot in between. Take your right knee slightly back. Inhale, take your hips back, flex your toes, look forward. Breathe. Keep pulling these toes towards you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bend your knees. Place your knees in between your palms. Stretch your right leg further back towards the mat. Bring your left ankle slightly forward. Stay on your fingertips, you get better space. Inhale to lift your chest up. Look up if you're comfortable. Keep sinking your hips, but make sure you don't drop your hips to one side. Square your hips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, drop your hips down, bring your right leg forward, lie down on your back for Setu Bandhasana or the bridge pose. Keep your knees and your feet hip width apart, palms beside your hip. As you inhale, lift your hips up. If you're comfortable, interlock your fingers, roll your shoulders. Keep bringing your chest closer to your chin. Tighten your glutes. Breathe. One. Lift your hips a little more. Two. Three. Four. Five. As you exhale, release your arms, drop your hips. Roll over to one side and come up to a seated posture. I hope you really felt a good stretch in your legs. Thank you for practicing with me. For longer sessions, do explore the Cult Fit app. Thank you.